money, like everything in the universe, including our lives, is just energy. So in feng shui, pipes in your home can drain the money energy from your house. So use the red tape tool to retain the money energy in your home. So taking some red tape or red rope or even red cloth, wrap it around the pipes in your home. And we're using red because in feng shui, red represents prosperity and abundance. So use the red tape to keep money in your home. Namaste.